chose J-Code because of the advanced knowledge in technology, and we saw it fit that it can be able to provide an opportunity for us to advance in our engineering career.
Honestly, it has been really amazing. The level of technology in this school is really, really great. Yeah, of course, we compare to the developed countries, not yet there, but for the schools in the local Kenya, it's the best.
So we are both doing mechanical engineering, and our project is on biomass composting. So we are trying to come up with an improved version of commonly known as JICO, which can be able to meet the needs of the local Mwananchi and reducing on the emission and increasing on efficiency as well.
The reason to why we chose this project is because it will help us achieve SDG number 7, plus we are giving sustainable and reliable and affordable energy to all, helping Kenya achieve SDG number 7, just making it, you know, cheap and affordable to the local Mwananchi.
Okay, so future prospect after school, we want to still venture in mechanical engineering and get into the energy sector, where we can be able to see how the country can be able to get a better way in which we can use the energy and the resources we have around here. Alternatively, I can also get into the mechatronic side as well.
Personally, Abul has had a crave and love for renewable energy, so I want to help Kenya venture in renewable energy and go green. Yeah, which will help us also, again, the world and Kenya itself achieve SDG number 7. J-Quad, a legacy of leading.